Welcome to another video by Flat Earth Trads. Please subscribe, like and share it.
Walk out, do not look as no one, and not the very far, but that doesn't matter. But this is the absolute heart and soul of the whole thing. Once you get a hold of this principle, beyond the phenomenon, all pretense of knowledge is illegitimate. Once you get hold of that principle, there is dropping the wisdom. Therefore, God, miracles, and revelation, that is the third one. God, miracles, and revelation don't exist outside, nor do they come from outside the individual. I really want to know why is it used without the individual? Because it's more clearly the opposite one of men. That's right. That's why it's got the word. It's without, not in the old fashioned sense, not in the normal sense, it's the other fashion sense, outside. Make a note, you like, cross out without the word outside of tonight. But, and I think about it somewhere, as given fact, in other words, religion is a fact, he said. The Catholic religion is a fact. In other words, we've built cathedrals, we have the mass, we have the sessions, I feel good, and this, that, and the other. So they are fact. They don't come from outside, they are facts. Conclusion, they must come from within. Where do they come from within? Now we come to the positive principle of vital immanence. Take those two words. Maria manere is what it means to remain. Maria manere manus in manus. In manet means remaining in manere. The N changes into an N in front of the second N. So in manio is to remain inside. Then vita, that is the Latin for life. Vitalis is the Latin adjective of life. Therefore, vital doesn't mean crucial or very important like it does in modern English. Vital immanence belonging to life. So immanence, vital immanence, is something that is of life remaining within. Something remaining within. Something of life remaining within. Or a power. Therefore, the religion, the revelation gone in the miracles come from inside. They're coming from inside. Religion is a form of human life. Vita, Latin is vita vitalis. Therefore, religion comes from man's life within. Religion comes from man's life within. So man's life, vital, within immanence. What the principle of vital immanence says, after the principle of phenomenal agnosticism has completely destroyed the IHS, outside, that's a limit because the outside is alone. Therefore, the IHS must be coming up from inside. It's coming up from my lovely feelings. And that's where, and therefore, God. Because it's coming up from my feelings. It's not coming from the other side of the phenomenon, because that's an evil. Therefore, all that Jesus was asking was a lot. Jesus the Nazarene, this is blasphemy. I stop your ear, not your ear. So, this is what they said. Jesus the Nazarene was a particularly interesting or vibratory dance of phenomena, which managed to get my inside vibrating in such a way that when these phenomena struck my eyes and my ears, God came up from inside. That's what they said. It's I who put God behind the phenomenon. It's I who say, it's I who create the God behind the phenomenon. Therefore, the man God is my creation. My creator is master creature. Therefore, I am the master. The man God dances with my will. I need the man God. He makes me feel good. Therefore, I experience the man God, and therefore the man God exists. It's absolutely horrific. For some of you don't say it's hair, it's hairstyle. But as the Pope says in his encyclicals, he speaks very differently. He says, there is no blasphemy at which needs to be consulted. They are people of any blasphemy. Not because they have got a chutzpah which beats even the chutzpah of those people with whom hotspot is usually associated with. The hotspot of the video is nothing compared to the hotspot of the modernist. It's simply unbelievable. And when you get these occasional expressions in crescendo, I think we're reading them in the coming course, well, the point is, I can hardly put this in a paper on this kind of thing. That's what they. In the beginning of the century, they weren't yet many of them, and the Pope stopped it. But today, they are all open. They're not all working out with careful tests. They haven't pulled it all out, but this is what it is, in fact, their system. That, I remember teaching Senator telling us, he said, the canon bishop on Gothic, he said, told us that the Pius X and his team of theologians had analyzed the system of these parables so well. And got it down to the people so well that when a modernist wanted someone to teach somebody his system, he said, go and read Hashem. That's how it was. Because the Catholics have minds. The Catholics use their minds. And the Catholics analyze the other people's errors. And they are like, they know the other people's errors better than the errors the people are bearing within themselves.
We hope that you enjoy this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.